Don't you think how amazing it is that an artist can turn a blank paper into this? I think it's pretty amazing.